Hello everybody and welcome to the Daily Review, episode number 287 for Wednesday, January 27th, 2010.
1, 2, 3, 4.
And the film I'm going to be reviewing for you guys today is Sunshine. Sunshine is directed by Danny Boyle and stars Chris Evans, Cillian Murphy, Rose Byrne, Michelle Yeoh, and a few other, about four other people. Sunshine is basically the science fiction film about the sun, and the sun is dying. It's set, I believe, 50 years in the future. The sun is dying, so we send a crew of astronauts up there on something known as Icarus II, and they basically have a bomb the size of Manhattan with them, and they're gonna somehow infuse the sun with more energy so the Earth doesn't die out and all the people on it don't die as well. But along the way, some problems start to happen, and, science fiction unfolds unto itself. I haven't seen Sunshine for quite some time. I saw it once when it was first in theaters, and I hadn't really seen it since then, and I decided to kind of revisit it the other night. And a few things I want to say about Sunshine right off the bat is that I think the first hour and a half of this film, or an hour and 20 minutes of this film, is probably some of my absolute favorite science fiction stuff that I have seen on film ever. I think Danny Boyle does a really great job of directing everything in this film, and I think he gives you a real sense, as opposed to, you know, films like Star Trek or Star Wars, which is totally fine these films do this, but the one thing those films do is they make space seem like it's fun and it's cool and you get to fly around and do all this sorts of stuff. But what I've always thought is that space is kind of scary because it's this big, humongous, black nothing, and you're pretty much alone and isolated out there, and I think Danny Boyle pretty much masterfully accomplishes that tone of the film in the very beginning. There's a scene early on where two of the astronauts have to kind of fix the shield on their ship, and it's really, really intense stuff, and it's interesting to me how intense it is because the villain of the picture at that point is the sun, and there's a point when this thing is kind of rotating and you're starting to see the sun peek over the edge and you're wondering if it's going to get too close to the point where they're going to burn. And that stuff is really interesting to me, and I think all the character developments that go on and all the paranoia that occurs on the ship is really, really well done stuff, and the thought of, you know, killing one person to save mankind and the weight that that would have on somebody's brain, all amazing stuff. My problem with Sunshine, which is most people's problem with it, which is in the third act, or basically towards the end of the third act of the film, something happens, which I'm not going to give away, but something happens and it's kind of out of left field, it's kind of unbelievable, and it doesn't really make a whole lot of sense. I think I understand what Danny Boyle is trying to do as far as, you know, religion goes and how being the last man on Earth, it's just you and God and that's it, and that sort of thing, but I feel like the way that he executes it is very 28 Days Later-ish. It's very like a zombie movie. It's putting something where it doesn't need to be. I feel like if at the end of Moon there was a big epic shootout in space, I would be like, why is this going on right now? That's not what happens in Sunshine, but I'm just saying that would feel very out of place for that film, and I think it feels very out of place for this one. But I think after I've been dwelling on it, and I feel like it bothered me less this time watching it, knowing what's going to happen. And I do think it's a pretty masterful film. I mean, I think the plot is very simple, but I think Danny Boyle does a lot with it, and I really enjoyed the film a lot. I think it's very well made, it's very intense at times, and I think all of the performances in the film across the board are pretty fantastic, except for that one minor thing at the end. I wish that wasn't there and it would be perfect, but I'm gonna have to give Sunshine a 4.5 out of 5. Guys, if you've heard about this film and you were kind of turned off because of some things people have told you about the ending, see it for yourself, because I really do think that it's a good, solid film up until that point. Anyway, thank you guys very much for watching. I'll be back tomorrow with another one for you.